Beach used to have a middle school team in our adrenaline league that we used to play, and Pasadena did as well. But God willing, next year I want to take over the Sunday league as well. And I don't care, you know what? I gotta put. All right, sounds good. Sounds good, yep. Better than I deserve. How about you? How's what's Anthony up to these days, and how's soccer going for Lydia's high school team? They obviously started. How's she doing? After I find out what's going on.
Go, Daddy!
Yeah, well, we don't mind, you know, our PELA players playing tournaments for other teams, but just being in the league itself, playing in our weekends, you know, they can't. They wouldn't agree. They wouldn't agree to not steal players without that. The boys league has started the boys Sunday league has started a girls bracket. I think they had four teams. They had Fire, they had Culver City, and I can't remember, they had two others, but one, maybe three teams, maybe, I'm not sure if it's four, but they play on Sundays, so their girls league plays on Sundays, and I made it clear to the PEI plays Saturday and sometimes Sunday. We play our in that league. So if they do have girls in that, if they do have girls playing Sunday in El Segundo, they have to pay the full non-resident rate of $175 an hour versus right now we get our fields for Bosfield in the area, because right here I'm sitting on the there are kids I heard but I don't think it's to that degree.
Nice, Kylie.
El Segundo is a relatively conservative town. So she could be a big fish in a smaller pond, you know, versus Costa. I will agree to that as long as you promise to do the same for me. All right, great. Thanks. Bye. Bye. Yeah, bye.
Thank you.
Katie.
Thank you. Yeah.
missed it. I brought my words with me.
Thank you.
They card both? Red?
Yellow.
Huh?
Yellow.
One, ours was yellow, her both yellow? Those are red.
I know.
Thank you.
pass it over. Enough of that. Next time you can get it.
Like some
box. All right.
Okay, Katie! Gabby, step off, please.
Corner, she never touched it.
She shouldn't be.
Come back.
Cheer for him.